Thank you. Igen, élt egy gyöngyhajú lány, álmodtam vagy igaz talán. Gyöngyhaj azóta rég, édenkertben él. Igen, élt egy gyöngyhajú lány, álmodtam vagy igaz talán. Gyöngyhaj azóta rég, édenkertben él. Igen.
Thank you. azóta rég Édenkertben él. Igen, élt egy gyöngyhajú lány, álmodtam vagy igaz talán, gyöngyhaj azóta rég Édenkertben él.
I guess you're about the only person around that doesn't have TV coverage.
Without waiting that long, here is a shortened and edited version of last night's romantic and technical history.
I'm going to step off the land now. That's one small step for man. One giant leap for mankind.
Let's see it.
The surface is fine and powdery. I can pick it up loosely with my toe. It does adhere in fine layers, like powdered charcoal.
We've lost dancing. This year we've had to lose our space. We've lost dancing. All these things that we took for granted.
Dancing.
our space, we've lost dancing. We've lost the hugs with friends and people that we loved, all these things that we took for granted. We've lost dancing. We've lost dancing. If I can live through, we've lost dancing, this next 6 months, we've lost dancing, day by day, we've lost dancing, if I can live through this, we've lost dancing, what comes next will be marvelous.
Chi sono questi uomini bianchi in potere, con le camicie bianche che ci sorridono e ci chiamano figli di puttana? Who are these white men in power? White shirts? Chi sono questi uomini bianchi in potere? Smiling at us. Who are these white men in power? Thank you. sweatshirts. Smiling at us. And calling us motherfuckers.
Who are these white men in power? In white shirt, smiling at us, and calling us motherfuckers.
Speak your mind even if your voice shakes.
I don't know where I'm going from here, but I promise it won't be boring.
I notice people are not ready to listen.
I'd rather remain silent.
I have always been told that my body was perfect. I have 180 degrees turnout, amazing abs, wonderful arches, of course. I am pretty stable so that other people can rely on me while I'm improvising, for example. But at the same time, I'm also pretty easy to lift up. So, it's not a miracle that I have been dancing with multiple companies before coming here to study at the University of Malta. Basically, I just came here to sunbathe a bit.
I cannot exist without rules and structure because I love rules and structure. I love when people set boundaries for me because they make me feel safe. Without them, how would I know? How would I know how to love, how to brush my teeth? I wouldn't even know how to breathe. Without rules and structure, how would I know all that? They keep me under control, and control feels safe. Yes, and I love safety, because that's exactly what rules and structure do to my life. They keep me safe. And how else would I know how to exist without being safe? Please hold me tight, pull me more, and do not let me go, because I just love to be pulled and dragged. I love it. It's all about control, rules and structure.
Hi, I'm a construction worker. You probably guessed it, based on my strong look. I used to be a doctor before, but construction pays better, and it's a safe job. As I said, I was a nutritionist. I love to cook. I am the best cook in the world. I love to do apple crumble, the most healthiest apple crumble. I put a lot of butter in it and a lot of sugar because it's really healthy. I love to speak about my life. I could do that all day long.
So, guess what? I just bought my avatar on the metaverse. Yeah, I really believe, you know, in these new dimensions. I think it's the future. You should all get there, by the way. Basically, you can get a house, you can get a car, you can even get either a villa with a pool or, you know, a little apartment in Manhattan. I already got one. And it's really, really not expensive at all. Basically, you can pay with bitcoins only, of course, and one bitcoin is gonna be worth it £14,000, not in major. Everyone can afford it, so you have no excuses. And I'm looking forward to see how my kids are gonna react to this new dimension. I'm so excited.
Hello, Rita Mikalev, multi-citizen. And you know Malta, with the high percentage of foreigners coming to the island more and more to study, to work, to live. And you know, that's why I never mention go back to your country. I mean, you're my friend, but family, but go back to your country, even you, or come, or go. Thank you.
So as I was saying, sorry, I just need to do, you know, some steps here. But yeah, basically after this show, we're gonna meet all together in a very hidden location, somewhere to have a party. If you have your Meta cell phone, you can check right there on Telegram. We're gonna send to all of you because we have already your phone numbers. Yeah, the location and what you need to bring and yeah, everything you need to know. But basically to sum up, you're gonna be there with us having fun. There's gonna be music and we are the DJs, like all of us. We can go there and switch the music on, off. We can put some rock on. We can even put some karaoke if you need, if you really want your spot. And if you don't, just stay there, you know, dancing with us. We're very friendly and we cannot wait.
I guess you're about the only person around that doesn't have TV coverage.
Without waiting that long, here is a shortened and edited version of last night's romantic and technical history.
I'm going to step off the land now. That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Let's see it. Got it.